worthy. Mm-mm-mm. You just gotta be worthy. What's good, YouTube? It's Barbie.
And Tina.
And today, you guys, we got a challenge to do the burp challenge by X Tina and Deep. Their channel will be on the screen and in the description down below. Oh my god, I watched their video. It was funny. I guess whoever wins, you pick a punishment. Tell them what we're gonna do if someone burps first.
Somebody burps first, what's most likely might be her, just because it always happens. We're gonna take two shots of this deliciousness. ENJ, yes. Look at this nice ass bottle, you guys. This bottle was like, what? This shit is new, what? It's expensive, psych.
So I got Pepsi.
Cause it's the bullshit, but Coke is where it's at.
I wanted Pepsi.
Coke is where it's at, you guys. Hello. And today I guess I am Chelsea. Nobody, exactly.
I'm just the Pepsi, okay.
So yeah, I guess we're gonna get it started, right?
Yep.
I'm pretty thirsty anyways.
So. Right. Hope you can't burp, so try not to burp.
Dang, a lot of that. I don't really drink Pepsi Coke like that. Oh my god, it's like, huh?
Also, you guys, I did my makeup video, should be up for this video, so go check that out if you didn't already.
Yes, looking sexy.
Yeah.
Oh my god, guys, I might lose. Oh my god. This is, oh my god, because what? Drinking soda, I haven't really drunk soda like that. I'm mostly like a green tea person. Green tea, hello? Are you thirsty, huh? Like, huh?
I am thirsty. We've got done eating some fries.
I don't really drink soda like this. I can't drink it. It's making me full.
I didn't drink soda. Ooh, I almost burped, you guys. I just felt it.
Pepsi is like, huh? What? I can't keep drinking this. It's like turning my stomach. It's like making me bubbly in my stomach. It's making me not burp, but it's gonna make me fart. Oh my god. Alright. I'm trying. What was that?
Nothing. Oh. I didn't burp. You didn't hear that? Nothing. They didn't hear nothing.
What?
I can feel it like trying to come up.
This is making me, my stomach is like. Blah, like, I don't know. I don't wanna. Oh, yeah?
I lost you guys. I burped.
I was like, what's that? Uh-oh.
I tried to hold it, but nope.
It's like, what, 2 minutes in?
I guess I gotta take the two shots because I burped. I don't want to cheat.
See, look, that was easy. Easy peasy peasy. She lost that quickie. Hello? Oh my god. Mine's like right here. What was that, a baby shot? Hello? People are cheating.
I am not cheating. I poured it in my mouth. See and see it.
It was right here, you guys.
That's two shots.
That's one shot.
We're not using the glass, so that's two shots right there. And the bottle version, so. Okay, back cheating, to the soda. Keep going. That was one time. I'm not cheating.
I feel like it's over because she lost already.
Mm-mm. One more round. This is the last round. So you better get to drink it because I drank more than you did.
Happy? This is making me full. I'm full. This. Mine's right here. That's good enough for me. This is making me full. That's why I don't really drink soda. Soda makes me full as hell. Like, all the acid and blah, blah, blah that's in it. What's going on here? You a little thirsty? She's thirsty, you guys. I'm very thirsty. Stay thirsty.
You stay thirsty.
Yes. All day for you. Guys, I'm full as hell.
Got the bubbles in my stomach. It's trying to come up.
My bubbles are going elsewhere. It's going to the opposite end. And it's horrible. I don't want to say it like that, but... Well, let's see who lost again, right?
That just came out. I didn't even feel it come on.
Guys, look at that. Twice. Back to back. She lost. See, we was gonna both drink Coke, but she was like, I don't like Coke. So I'm like, all right, I'll get you a Pepsi. So, and she know damn well with Pepsi, she be bubbling. And me, I'm just sitting here with a full stomach like, oh my God. Is it good? That's it? It's alright? What happened there?
So,
she lost twice, you guys. I lost. Regular. Come on, she knew this was gonna happen.
No, I thought I was gonna win.
She's like, yeah, I love Pepsi. This is a no brainer for me. It's easy, easy peasy. She lost. So, shout out to Xtina and D. Yes, because. Y'all brought us onto this challenge, you know.
Y'all set me up for failure. Y'all set me up.
Somebody lost over here, but you know, she always takes the L.
Whatever. So she's gonna take these L's and pranks when it starts, so how about that?
Alright, we'll see about that, you guys. So again, let us know if y'all wanna see more challenges. We'll do a lot more challenges. We're gonna have more videos. We promise this time.
Yes.
This time of the year we're about to have so many videos, you guys. She's still gassy over here. But we're gonna have so many videos up for you guys real soon. Real soon. I promise you that. We're just going through a transition right now, but everything's coming together for us.
Finally.
So stay tuned for more videos, you guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel. Bye.